Hold on. It's great to see you.
Okay.
He was my student. Yeah, Mata was my student. Anyway, I have to get 2 more straps off and then we're ready. Okay. This is the size forklift you would need to actually take this off of the truck, the trailer off of the other trailer. You would need the, you know, 8 foot forks. This looks maybe 9 foot forks to slide all the way under from one side and then come out on the other side. And the trailer's about 8.5 feet wide. So I think we're just gonna make it. This is huge. The ratchet straps are off. So now we'll be able to lift it up and then put the, then we're gonna be putting on the tires when the lug nuts on this. Now comes the tires. We're gonna get the tires on here.
Ha ha ha!